First of all, happy birthday, no?
Thank you very much.
How old are you now?
I'm 25.
Wow, that's good. It's only one a day for the fight, Canelo Alvarez. And Saul Canelo. Why do you see the fight right now in this moment?
Well, it's going to be an exciting, explosive fight. Both these young men can perform very well in the ring. But I think that Danny's advantages will be the key to victory.
And the key sometimes, you know, Canelo, Jacko all the time say he's more faster and triple G, all that stuff. The key you think is boxing a Canelo, not going too much in the fight?
Well, Canelo has never knocked out anybody over 54, so that's not going to happen. I just see it being a very entertaining bout with Danny being the bigger, stronger guy and using his assets to his advantage.
Is this with Canelo? Do you think he's going to be the best in the division?
If he does, but he's not, so it doesn't matter.
Thank you very much. What do you say to all the Colombian people?
Make sure you tune in to The Zone for one of the best fights of the year. Canelo Alvarez, Daniel Jacobs. Let's watch the action, and it's going to be havoc time.
Thank you very much.